Regents Exam, Algebra 1, August 2016, Problem Number 2. The solution of an equation with two variables, x and y, is... In this problem, we need to determine which of the four statements given is true. We can figure out this problem by systematically going through each of the possible answers and logically determine which one is correct, or, at the very least, completes the statement. Let's start with the first option. The set of all x values that make y equal to 0. Recall that an equation is a mathematical statement that says that two expressions are equal to one another. When determining if two expressions are equal to one another, we check to make sure that the left-hand side of the equation is equal to the right-hand side of the equation. If both the left and right-hand side match, then the equation is true. If the left-hand side of the equation does not match the right-hand side of the equation, then the equation is false. The set of numbers that makes an equation true are referred to as solutions of the equation. Graphically, an equation with two variables can be represented by a curve in a Cartesian or XY coordinate system. When the equation is represented in this fashion, any point with coordinates XY that is located on the curve is said to be a solution to the equation. The first option for our answer reads, the set of all x values that make y equal to 0. Graphically, this represents all the points located on the curve of the equation that crosses the x-axis. In other words, these points are the x-intercepts of the equation. Although this is technically a solution to the equation, since the point is located on the curve and also makes the equation true, this is a particular solution from the many other solutions that this equation possesses. So the first option is not completely accurate. The second option is very similar to the first option. In this case, the statement reads, the set of all y values that make x equal to 0. Graphically, this will represent all the points where the equation of the curve crosses the y-axis. In other words, these points are the y-intercepts of the equation. Again, similar to the first option, there are many more solutions than just these particular set of points. Option 3 reads, the set of all ordered pairs xy that make the equation true. This statement says that the solution to an equation is going to be the set of all points xy that make the equation true. In other words, the set of all points that are located on the curve of the equation. This statement accurately describes the definition of a solution to an equation. So option 3 seems to be the correct answer. Before we decide to choose this option as our answer, let's take a look at option 4. This option reads, the set of all ordered pairs xy, where the graph of the equation crosses the y-axis. This statement is essentially the same as that of option 2. It is stating that the solution to an equation are the y-intercepts. Again, these are not the only points that make the equation true. You also have all the other points located on the curve of the equation. So option 3 fits this definition.